Good afternoon, everybody. We are getting started with our first match here against our next opponent. I guess it would help if I turn game sounds on, huh? Maybe if I can figure out how to get this done. I can't do it in spectator mode, so I guess you're just going to have to listen to me talk. We are Little Rock Parkview RL, so we are the Rocket League team for esports at Little Rock Parkview, and we are playing against Scott Charter High School, the Mustangs. We've got our first match underway here. We've got about 4 minutes left to go. We just got started. Sometimes these starts to these matches are rather abrupt. But we are doing what we can do. So we want to thank everybody for joining us. If you are here, we are so glad to have you here. Following along, participating, and playing along. Little Rock Parkview is on the blue side here. And it looks like we just got our first goal. It's good to see. Lots of old-fashioned melee going on right in the middle of the field. Let me see if I can get my settings going here to get music back. There we go. Game is so much better with all the sound effects, and you don't have to listen to just me. Right now, Little Rock Parkview has just scored again. We were pressing the advantage. It's good to see to take advantage of that. Right there up off the back wall, watching that replay go down. And we've got Jerron coming in here with a nice little tap in to the goal. Let me turn audio down just a little bit more. There we go. Sorry about that, everybody. Like I said, sometimes there's an abrupt start to these matches. And I can't compensate for all the things, all the buttons that need to be pushed. So right now we've got Little Rock Parkview pushed back to their own goal, playing some defense. Scott Charter Mustangs. Pressing the advantage. Got a good clear. Pushing it back down to the other side of the field. Got some defense going on by the Mustangs. Patriots coming back. One of the Mustangs playing in a Merc. You don't get to see that very often. Like to see that big old Scooby-Doo van rolling through the field. Merc has a very unique hitbox compared to the rest of the vehicles. There's only two in the entire game that have that hitbox. Surface area of the Merc itself is one of the largest that is available, or tallest that is available. Got a capitalization there with an open goal just off the goal post. Got another demo coming in there. Parkview's on defense. Got the Merc rolling in. Need to get a good clear here. There we go. Got it pushed back out. Can we capitalize? Rolling up the wall. See if we can get a redirect back in front of goal for a shot. Looks like it did not happen. Centering the ball up. It's right there in front of goal. Oh, just couldn't make a capitalization on that score. Right now, all Parkview really has to do is just play defense. Make sure that we keep the ball out of our side of the field. Keep pressing the advantage for another minute. As long as we can do that, we'll walk away with a win in our first match in a series of five. Looks like we've got another goal. What a shot by Jerron. Like to see it. All right, we've got 47 seconds left in match number one of Little Rock Parkview versus the Scott Charter Mustangs. Again, Parkview's up 3-0. We are on the blue side here. Doing real well. Had some really good shots, some nice blocks, nice saves. We're just really needing to play keep away at this moment in time. Keep pressing the advantage. Capitalize when we can capitalize, but just make sure that they can't. What a shot. I think that was actually an own goal. We'll come back and watch that in a replay. Just a nice little redirection here by Jerron into the opponent. Redirected right into goal. Getting us up 4-0. Oh, there's a road. Oh, is that a Roadhog, not a Merc? Oh, the Merc's still there. Oh, there's a Roadhog. Looks like the Mustangs like to play these beefy trucks. Another opportunity there, just missed. We've got just a second left. Remember, the match does end when the ball actually touches the ground. And there is the end of the first match for Little Rock Parkview versus Scott Charter Mustangs. Welcome back, everybody. If you are just joining us, we are getting ready for match number two to get started of Little Rock Parkview versus Scott Charter Mustangs. Again, Little Rock Parkview will be on the blue side. Thank you so much for joining, everybody. We are about to start the second match in a series of five. Little Rock Parkview has taken the first in the series with a score of 4-0. Here we are with kickoff on match number two. Again, Scott Charter rolling in with Merc. Again, I love seeing the Merc on the field because it's good to see. It's a fun vehicle to play. Like I said earlier, there's only two cars in the entire game that has the hitbox that the Merc has. Oh, that one may actually roll in. Can we get a save? What a save! Good job, Jerron. Making sure that that didn't actually go into our net. Looks like Scott Charter is out to mean some business. They're going to give us a run for our money. Parkview is pressing the advantage down on their side of the field. Looks like it's coming back to our side. What a nice little block there by Kevin. Getting pushed down by Sully off the back wall. Did we have somebody to capitalize on the moment? Kevin gave it a shot, but didn't quite get there. So now Scott Charter's pushing it back down to the Parkview side of the field. They're going to roll it up on the back and try to get it down in front of goal for an opportunity to score. There was nobody there to capitalize, so it rolled on pass. We got a little bit of a clear there by Kevin. He's pushing it back down to the Scott Charter side. the middle of the field. Looks like Parkview's pushing it back down to Scott Charter's side. We're getting in front of their goal. Can we capitalize? Oh, Teron, so close! Coming up in the air. Kevin's trying to get a backflip in. Trying to redirect it. It's being pushed down onto Parkview's side, where Sully is there with a nice little block just to get it redirected off of goal. Pushing it back down to the other side of the field now. Got Teron coming in there to push it down the field. Got a nice little block from Scott Charter. For what seemed to be a pretty easy match for Parkview in the first match, seems to have really taken a turn in the second here. Maybe Scott Charter was just testing us to see just exactly what it was that we could do. Nice little save there by Teron. Got a clear, got a push out. Nice little block there by Kevin on the opposing team. And Sully's coming in there to push it down into the goal for a score for Parkview. You've got to love it. Here we are with our kickoff with 2.5 minutes left in match number two. Parkview is up 1-0 in this second match. We were able to win the first match. So if we are going to win the second match here, then all we would need is a third to secure the victory for the day. This is a series of 5 matches that we will play, and it is the first 2-3 for the win. Almost a slow roller into goal. Nice little redirect by Kevin. Almost had it there. Another nice little redirect by Sully, but just a tad too high. Bouncing off the top of the goal post. Scott Charger is going to push it back down to Parkview side. Team bumping there in the middle of the field. Oh, what a score. Slow roll in. Open goal. It's good to see putting Parkview up 2-0 here in match number 2. Once again, if you're just joining us this afternoon, we do appreciate it, and wow, that goal happened fast. I don't even know what happened. Oh, what a nice little redirect by Kevin. Good job. Got 1:20 left in game number 2 here. Parkview's up 3-0. A couple of fast goals. He's given us a nice cushion. Nice save by Teron. Love to see it. Push it out, push it forward, get it back down into Scott Charter's territory. Again, at this point, really all we got to do is just play some defense. Just play some keep away. Make sure we keep pressing the advantage. Keep the ball down on their side of the field. Keep them from coming at us. And we should be able to walk away here in the next 50 minutes or 50 seconds with another victory. Oh, that's what we like to see. Capitalize on mistakes. 4-0 in favor of Parkview. So we want to thank everybody for watching this afternoon. We do appreciate the support to the team. Remember, your virtual cheers, even though you're not necessarily here with us, do help the morale. Wow. What a shot there, making it 5-0 in favor of Parkview. We do have about 30 seconds left in the match. Nice little redirect there from Kevin to put it in the back of the net. Here's the kickoff with about 30 seconds left in the second match in a series of 5. It is first 2-3 wins. Oh, wow. I kind of lost all of that within the demolition that happened. Let's see what goes on. Sully coming in there like a beast, blowing things up and pushing the goal. That's what you like to see. I know some people might find it a little toxic or frustrating that demos are allowed to even happen, but it is a part of the game. And that one's going to roll right in for another Parkview goal. Team really seems to be clicking today. It's good to see. Good to see. I know coming into the match this afternoon, they were feeling really good. Leading into the match this afternoon, they're feeling confident, and the confidence is really showing here. We've got a ball being pushed back down to the Parkview side. We've got a couple guys here trying to knock it out. Got a nice little save. Tried to get a redirect there at the last second, but didn't quite make it, which means Parkview is the winner here. 7-2-0 in match two. You're strong. All right, ladies and gentlemen, if you are just joining us, we are about to get match number three started in a series of five. It is 1-3. Parkview has taken the first two matches, which is good. We've got two wins there. If we can secure the third win here, the matches will be over because we will be the first to the third win in the series of five. If Scott Charter happens to win this particular match, then we will push it to a fourth game. There it goes. We will push to a fourth game. And then if necessary, we can go to a fifth game to determine the overall winner of this afternoon's match. There, looks like it's going to go right into the back of the goal. Nice shot by Chiron. Capitalizing on an open net. Got the kickoff here. We got 4.5 minutes left in match number three. I want to give a big shout out to Scott Charter Mustangs, our opponent for this afternoon. Giving us a good series to play against. Gotcha. Kevin with the score on that wild angle. It was nice to see Jerron floating right in there to back him up as needed, but definitely a very nice angle. Be scoring that off of. It's a quality shot. Parkview's up 2-0. We've got 4 minutes left in match number three. We've got a nice little cushion going on here. So at this point, third match, up 2 goals. All we really need to do is 3 goals. Pad the cushion a little bit more, but all we really need to do is just play a game of keep away. Just keep the ball out of their side. Or out of our side. Keep it in their side. Keep them out of our side. Keep pressing the advantage. Keep the ball away from them. Make sure they can't score a goal. And in the next 3 minutes and 45 seconds, we will have today's series won. Looks like we've got a slightly open net. Scott Charter tried to capitalize off of that one. Had a nice little flick. Didn't quite get in the direction that we wanted it to go in. Sully with a clear. Scott Charter with a nice little redirect, throw Sully off, but now we got Kevin coming around on the wall with capitalization from Sully to give us 4-0 in the third match. It doesn't happen too often that our football matches actually happen to fall on the same day as our Rocket League matches, but if you are watching, then you might be interested to know that Parkview's football team is going to be playing this afternoon and the match is going to be broadcast on television. So if you can't make it to the game itself, you will still be able to watch the match on TV. Please show your support and your love for the Parkview Patriot football team, the Dogs as they're called. We're so glad that you're joining us this afternoon and showing some support and some love to our esports Rocket League team. Nice. He was going to roll in anyway, but Jerron had to make sure. It was an open net, but I had to make sure that it actually got in there. 5-0 in favor of Parkview. We've got 2 minutes and 54 seconds left in the third match in a series of 5. If Parkview is victorious in this particular match, then it will be the end of the day. End of the overall match, because it is the first 2-3 wins in the series. Oh, nice! Kevin with his little over the top. Hooping it into the back of the goal, making it 6-0 in favor of Parkview. Charter just trying to get it pushed out, but couldn't quite get the clear. Something in there capitalizing on the moment by putting it into the back of their net. I don't know if you guys can see the chat that's going on up there at the top of the screen, but Scott Charter is requesting a Brazil. In case you aren't familiar with soccer, Brazil is going 7-1 on your opponent. So they're asking for a goal. Since Parkview is at 7 goals. And they get one! Congratulations to Scott Charter. I don't think that was actually given to them. I think that was actually legit scored. It was a nice little redirect there by Dawn Gaming YT to put it in the back of the Parkview net, making it 7-1. Let's see what happens in the next minute and 55 seconds. If the score is going to remain the same, then we will have a Brazil going on here in the third match. Crack me up. I believe it was the Brazil and Germany game in World Cup 2012. I can't remember exactly which World Cup it was. It may have been the Olympics, but it's where Brazil and Germany played, and the outcome of the match was 7-1. Germany beat Brazil. Oh, looky there! Scott Charter starting to come alive in the last minute and a half of the match, scoring another goal. Capitalizing on the rebound. Parkview still sitting with a nice little 5-goal cushion. We got a minute left in the game, a little over a minute left in the match. And if Parkview can just keep them from tying the match or even winning the match, then we will walk away with a victory today. It is 1-3 in the series of 5. Nice block by Jerron, pushing it back down the field. That's almost another goal for Parkview. It just rolled wide. Seconds left of the match. Scott Charter has managed to score a couple goals here in the last minute and a half, and it looks like they may get another one if we can't get this save. Oh my, looky there. 7-3. There's a nice little brawl just down there in the net. Sully almost got the save, but the rebound there managed to push it into the back of the Parkview net. Nice, Nice Goal by Scott Charter. And if you're just joining us, we want to thank you. This is the, will be the last match in our series of five, as Parkview will walk away with a victory here. As soon as the ball hits the ground, that gives us three victories. So Parkview is the overall victor in this series of five. We do appreciate you all for joining us this afternoon for our matches. We want to thank Scott Charter for being our opponent for the day. We want to thank you all for joining us. Please join us next Thursday for our next opponent. Again, we will be streaming through Twitch. We do appreciate your viewership, your support, and your love. Thank you guys so much. Have enjoy the rest of your afternoon and evening. Thank you.